College Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board trained Mocha. She's an almost 2-year-old German Shepherd. She's here for the safeability of her basic commands. Mom and Dad says she will run off and she does not listen. She will not come back when called. If there's distractions, not really stable with the commands at that point. And she's showing some sort of reactivity towards other dogs, especially when on leash. So they're very concerned about that. So we'll be working on that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what she knows so far. Mocha, come. Mocha, come. Mocha, come. 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 Good girl. Good girl, Mocha. Mocha, sit. Good. Mocha, down. Mocha, down. I'll take you. Down. Oh, good girl. Mocha, place. Mocha, place. Mocha, please, please. Good girl, Mocha, sit. Good, Mocha, come. Mocha, come. Good, good girls, Mocha, sit. Good, Mocha, down. Mocha, down. Down. Mocha, down. Good girl. So it does look like she knows some of the basic commands. They do say she pulls like crazy on the leash when she wants to. Again, you can see she's not sticking in the command. Distractions, they no longer exist. She won't come back when called. If she does get out, she runs. So we'll be working on all that and the dog reactivity over the next 2 weeks. And I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Mocha here. Good girl. Mocha, come. Good girl. Good girl, Mocha. Mocha, sit.
This is Mocha, and we're very happy with her being outside, not running off. And we look forward to working with her, Rich and I. And we highly recommend Nikki.